So a lot of parents have had this experience. You send your kid off to college, you're proud. Dylan got into Duke. We're so happy. And then the kid comes back and hates not only you, but the country and himself. And the chances of that child having a happy, productive personal life go to about zero.
In the meantime, socialism is alive and well in the United States and getting more popular, according to polls. One group of socialist students are organizing a walkout on Election Day. The organizers, who call themselves Socialist Alternative, say this will send a message to President Trump.
The students are getting out of hand. Call in the Cobra.
Bathrooms should be free.
You're supposed to be protecting the students.
I'm protecting free market enterprise.
I was a prison guard when I served in Iraq. I learned how to extract information.
Who's your Soviet contact?
But sir, the Soviet Union was disbanded back in 19... Oh.
No, please, stop!
There's no safe space from justice.